losing my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love them. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want it. And I gave you my word and I sold you my word, but you don't understand that I love them. If it mean that you shine, it's a mean that you lied, and it mean that you hide it, you f*** the baby.
Well, it is the fixture that they say is the worst one to lose. That's the FA Cup semi-final, of course. But everyone wants to win it. They'll go to Wembley if they do. Stay tuned. We'll bring you all the action here on EA TV. And it's live. Welcome to you all to England's national stadium, Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. It's the FA Cup semi-final. It's Leicester City against Manchester City.
We get to this stage where the pressure's cranked up and both managers will be hoping their players can follow the tactical orders, that they don't tighten up, that they can play with the freedom that they have so far.
Well, this could be a match that's a duel between two players who can make life very difficult for the defenders on show today.
And they say sometimes you can't coach finishing, and I think in the case of these two, it might be true, because they're natural finishers. They know what to do, whether it's putting your foot through the ball or placing it. They are instinctive finishers.
This is the Leicester City lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Dan Axel Zagadou plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe in defence. Dele Alli starts with Andre Frank Zampo and Gisa in the middle of midfield. And just one out and out attacker in the lineup.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium.
Manchester City's lineup today. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Kylian Mbappe plays with Christian Pulisic out wide. And they'll play with a sole striker. Huge excitement here at Wembley. And this Emirates FA Cup semi-final is underway. Palacios. Into the attacking third. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. He's got possession back for his team. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. And the referee's going to drop the ball for the restart here. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Hernandez. They can spread the play now. Mbappe. Really strong play in the tackle. Martinez. Dele Alli. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Room in which to attack.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards. I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Manchester City in front. Sambo Anguissa, Dele Alli, Andre Frank, Sambo Anguissa, Lautaro Martinez, here's Alli, Bernardo Silva, real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here, just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Still countering here. Chance to cross it. He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
But what a good ball into the middle.
Well, it was manna from heaven for any striker, but I think he's taken his eye off the ball there.
They might have played him in here. Maybe he'll cross it here. Rashford, bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position. He took a chance to get in there and the ball just fell perfectly for him, couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't, point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them, the old saying goes true.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's cut out. Rashford with the ball now. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Here's Andrew Roberts. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
He's still going. Fine run, this. Going forward well. Rashford. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Christian Pulisic. Well, the cross could come in here. Well, the defender, I think, has shown him inside, but here he goes. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Robertson looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Zambo Anguissa. That's gone out for a throw-in. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Mbappe striding forward.
Mbappe, top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Zambo Anguissa. Pulisic. Clever ball. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game.
That's the shoot. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second, and still time for more to come. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
And here is another angle on that goal. Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Now James, here's Ali, Zambo Anguissa, Dele Alli, saw the pass and dealt with it, now he can cross it, James,
well he's left him behind now, just lost their way in the final moments of that attack,
oh, he's cut that out well, well read, Bernardo Silva, now he wants to take them on. Dele Alli. And it's in the net for the goal.
And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was and the fact he couldn't get there.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. ...4-1 is the scoreline.
Leicester City goal, number 40, Dele Alli.
Mbappe. And then it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Probing the pass.
It's there to be attacked at the back post.
Trying to cross it, and in the end... bit of a waste, I think. Here's Alli. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. A glorious first half in this semi-final. Just got to settle down and see it through in the second half to be in the final itself.
Yeah, I think it's a formality for this side. They're far superior to their opponents tonight.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. Excellent. excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Cleared away by the defender. Out into the wide areas now. Now he could play it into the danger area. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, coming up for you on EA Sports, the next Premier League fixture for the hosts. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. And now we're going to have an alteration. He's put in the corner. Dele Alli. Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Excellent interception. Looking ahead, Alan, Manchester City's next game.
Well, they're playing Bayern Munich in the next match. The Champions League semi-final, first leg. And I think it could go either way. And not much at all to split the two sides for me.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Given possession away here. The pass threaded through. Oh, he's in the clear here, no flag. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Well, he hasn't got a goal for himself, but played more than his part with the assists for teammates out there.
Put the corner in the middle. Only partially away from danger. Struck the post here. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Still can't believe that effort didn't go in, Martin. I think one or two of the players threw their arms up in celebration for a second.
Martinez. Palacios. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Gomez. One-on-one with the goalkeeper, and he's put it away.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Manchester City moving into what should be, Alan, an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so, barring any catastrophic errors. They're there.
Another angle on it here.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now he wants to take them on. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Routine for the keeper. Steered through. Rashford with the ball now.
Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative, so imaginative. Top stuff by them.
Great ball.
Great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
In goes the corner. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Swung in from the corner. Well, the player's broken down now. Theo Hernandez. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. That's the shot. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
In goes the corner. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Mbappe. Rashford. Oh, and a possibility here for Manchester City. It's a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Substitution about to happen. Bernardo Silva. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Pressed high here. Not a great tackle, I must say. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Joe Gomez. Room in which to attack. Pull it back here to set up a chance. Well, it's out for a corner. Corner swung in. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. No, it's offside. Andre Frank, Sambo Anguissa. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
3 minutes of added time.
Sambo Anguissa. Palacios. Bernardo Silva. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win and they have this great result.
Yeah, all about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.
Must be a goal. Well, he has started fast and they've started.
man cannot tell me what to do.
Oh, hi there. I've just got a couple of questions about the match. No further questions. We'll be right back.
My dreams were realized, the wings was double fried. My group was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the ghosts. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la la. So I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself. It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say, come on in, close the door.
Thank you, everyone, for your patience, and we'll start taking some questions now. Thank you very much for...
Thank you, guys. We'll be taking some questions now.
Apologies.
It is the big day in the Emirates FA Cup season. It is the final, of course. Two terrific teams about to go head-to-head. So stay with us. We have all the action for you as Manchester City face Arsenal, and it's live. Hi, everybody. It's FA Cup final day, one of the great days in the football calendar. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. We're delighted to be part of the commentary team for you. Manchester City against Arsenal.
Well, I was privileged to have played in the final of this cup competition in my playing days a few years ago now, but you never forget, and you certainly don't forget if you end up winning it.
A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Manchester City have made just a one change. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium.
This is the Arsenal lineup. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Challenge in sharp. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Throw in coming up. Well, it will be a throw in. Careless there. Nicola Pepe. Conte. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. With good vision. Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Christian Pulisic. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. This does look promising. Any miscalculation here, it would have been a penalty.
Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the nature of a supporter, though.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. He's made the interception. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Good interception there. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, they had the runner go. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Got a bit of pressure on. And off he goes with some options. Rashford. Probing pass. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Manchester City push on now in a wide area. Manchester City get given the corner here. Corner played into the middle. It's a corner again. Corner swung in, and defender can get it upfield. Strange game at the moment, the attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers. They can be quick on the break now. Christian Pulisic, bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Can cut it back now. The dream of scoring in an FA Cup final has come true. He's opened the scoring in the match.
Well, that one is for the scrapbook. He won't forget that for the rest of his life. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Well, it's Manchester City in front. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Christian Pulisic, throw-in coming up. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Christian Pulisic. Good vision here. Back out into play, and he bangs it away. Alexander Arnold. Now the shot! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Chance to work it from the flanks. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. What we're seeing at the moment is Manchester City being worked very hard indeed. They do have the lead, and that's obviously a plus. But their general level of play could improve. The second half to come, of course.
Keeper he is, and he's a big lad and he's needing every inch of his frame there. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. It's an excellent cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Excellent
interception.
Attacking now.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Arsenal have the ball again. So easy in possession. It is the FA Cup final. I don't really need to remind you of that. And the side that are happier going in, just a goal to the good, but they've worked very hard to get into that position.
Yeah, they have, and they can feel well satisfied with that 45 minutes. They've all had a part to play. Excellent first half.
First half to get the occasion really out of their system and concentrate on the football match. So we're into the second half now of the Emirates FA Cup final.
Yeah, it was cagey a little bit at times in that first half, but as you say, Martin, they've got a feel of the occasion and looking forward to
trying to get the ball in behind. No nonsense defending from him. Pulisic. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Hernandez. Mbappe. Mateo. Hernandez! Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Just a quick reminder for you, coming up on EA TV very soon, the Champions League fixture, Manchester City, they'll be facing Real Madrid away from home.
Yeah, high quality fixture this one, there won't be much quarter given.
Into the attacking third. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Intercepted well. Steered through. Oh, that was a close call. He had to get that absolutely right. He was spot on with the slide challenge.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Manchester City have the ball again. Shot off!
A chance to cut the deficit here.
That's a splendid stop from Jan Oblak.
Well, the striker cannot believe it.
Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
He's put in the corner. And it's a goal here. Well, they have taken advantage of what was poor defending from the corner.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner. Because they all knew what they were doing. Boy, did it come off.
And that's the goal then for Arsenal.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish was deadly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Being closed down here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Mbappe. Lima. Loses possession. Tongi Dongbele. Mbappe. Now, can he take them on? There's danger if he gets his shot away. And the pass not completed, really. Santi Mina! It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Swung in from the corner. Saved it! They blocked it then. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Diogo Jota. Nkunku. Christophe Nkunku. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. At times Manchester City have looked really good today, but they've just got to seal the win. There can be no switching off in these closing minutes. With good vision, this could bring them level. But no, a really wasted opportunity.
Oh, my word, so late in the match, and that might be that for this team.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. A brilliant goal, well taken, and that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory.
Well, that's a poacher's goal, maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. The scoreline as we restart the game. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Now Correa. Lima. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Into the attacking third. Well, he's cleared the danger. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
probing the pass. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Christophe Nkunku, Konrad Leimer. Nkunku.
And it's a Talisca! What a save that was!
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Corner swung in. Goes for it with a fist.
Strong, powerful clearance. Strong play with space in the wider areas, and Manchester City were exploiting that.
Mbappe! It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team...
It's over! The City Slickers have won the cup today!
You've got to be impressed by the way they went about this challenge. Showed real maturity, the experience in the team came to the fore. Fully deserving of winning this trophy.
They know how to win. It's another notch on the belt, and they played so well to do it. It doesn't happen by accident, that's for sure. Great players.
Well, it is the most famous domestic club competition in the world, the oldest, still widely celebrated, and to go up to collect the FA Cup, Alan, you've done it.
Yeah, it's a magnificent feeling, and these players, I think defensively, they owe those defenders a big pat on the back because their success has been based on that.
The FA Cup winners! Bond between the players and the supporters recognised here, and those fans, it's a thrilling day for them as well. Fireworks around the stadium, plenty of fireworks in the game as well. Real credit to football.
These are the moments they will want to keep for posterity. They'll be downloaded pretty sharpish. And why not? They're rightfully proud of this.
It was a marvellous game, and we have wonderful winners.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He can cut it back now. The dream of scoring in an FA Cup final has come true. He's opened the scoring in the match.
Well, that one is for the scrap.
Mbappe. Mateo Hernandez.
Hernandez! Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know.
He's put in the corner. It's a goal here.
Well, they have taken advantage of what was poor defending from the corner.
a brilliant goal, well taken. And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory. And it's a Talisca! What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Strong play with space in the wider areas, and Manchester City were exploiting that. Mbappe! It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position.
Some questions regarding the match. No further questions.